When the moon was full and the tide was high, old stuff would drift ashore, and the wind from the east would drive that stuff right up to the door. He'd have a run and splash and jump and push and pull and roar, and right in the middle of all that stuff was Baxter's general store. With a bottle of crush in the old back bridge, you could hear the ocean roar. No, I won't forget those good old days at Baxter's general store. There were ginger snaps and bicycle pumps and old brown bags of nails, oilskin pants in union squares and white enamel pails, lunchbox, piss pots, beach rocks, matchbox scattered all about, tobacco plugs and cigarettes and a cat that wouldn't go out. With a bottle of crush and the old back bridge, you could hear the ocean roll. No, I won't forget those good old days at Baxter's general store. To the eyes of a kid, the well was big with mysteries galore. Every time you shoved your feet in your boots and ran out through the door, robins, gulls and snipes and crows, beachy birds and loons, stern stouts and bumblebees and a smile on the face of the moon. With a bottle of crush and the old back bridge, you could hear the ocean roar. No, I won't forget those good old days at Baxter's general store. The things that made me what I am today, I can't forget the old green shop looking out across the bay. I guess we didn't have that much, but we didn't feel that poor, while sliding down the Osprey rail on the bridge to Baxter's store. With a bottle of crush in the old back bridge, you could hear the ocean roar. Now I won't forget those good old days at Baxter's general store. With a bottle of crush in the old back bridge, you could hear the ocean roar. Oh, I won't forget those good old days at Baxter's General Store.